I don't remember the moveset for this thing. Well, that's terrible. That has potential. I'll take 5. Something tells me that's going to be my DPS dealer. So pretty. Oh shit. Bullies. Oh, I thought I was going down lower than I wanted to. It's a good song. Give me that music box. Thank you. Clinkety clank, here I come. What is that on my emote's face? Oh my god, you turned it into a think emote. Nice. Be nice, Gascoigne. I'm not in the mood for your crap. What? Nice. Got a bunch of points, may as well use them. That's fair. It's not like I have channel reward points yet. Still need to figure out what the hell I'm doing with those. God, don't tell me it actually worked. Later, dude. Gotta go shopping. All right, Bert. Don't know how long you're gonna be gone, but I'll probably be here when you get back. If not, see you next time. I need to stop introducing my knee to my desk like that.
Hear that?
Does not feel good. Alright, I've got 24 blood vials. What do I need more for? No! What the balls? I hate this game. Just stared at me. Like, okay. Glad you're taking my inputs as suggestions. That was kind of fucked. But okay. Amelia might be kind of rough with this setup. That L2 isn't quite doing the work I was hoping it would. Sir. Well, the music's at the same volume it always is, but it felt kind of quiet. I guess this game's just loud. Whatevs. Thank you. Don't do it. Thank you. Okay. I can't fucking see anything that's happening. Amelia. Sick of your shit. Let's go restock. I'll be off to the woods. And Pretzel Rocks has just been killing it with the music. I'm really glad I started using them. Shadows shouldn't be too bad. Rum might be okay. If Amelia is any indication, then One Reborn is going to be fucking terrible. Miko's going to be, well, Miko. You're the old blood now, let me through. Boink. Boink. McDan drive-by parry, patent pending. Hey, anybody out there like ladders? It's a pretty sweet ladder, huh? Beautiful ladder. And in case that wasn't enough to sate your thirst for ladders, there's a second ladder! And yes, I know I'm completely ripping off Zeus right now, but... you just have to admire the beauty and majesty of the ladders. All that insight and you don't know how to climb a ladder. Sucks to suck. Now we go through the woods for real. Later, dude. Bloodborne, please. You tried. That's what matters. God, the frames. Hey, Shaw. What's up, my dude? Having a good night? What am I doing trying to go that way? I know better than that. Thought you'd watch me claim butt and somehow claim credit for your skill. I mean, if you can find a way to do it, more power to you. Because if you discover such a technique, then I can use it. Alright, how do I... Okay, that could work. Nice. Yeah, get that AI loop going. That's what I like to see. Get wrecked. You did do a really good job on that fight, Shaw. Well done indeed. Holy fuck, it's working. Can this power be learned? Whee! Boop. What's the charge dart? Okay, there is no charge dart too. Transformed. Alright. Let's go, spiders. Bastard. Been having fun with Doom Eternal. Actually quite technical, forces player to use several combat mechanics each fight. Very cool. Yeah, I've heard good things about it and I liked... Ew, stop spitting at me. I like Doom 2016, so... Alright, Rom. It's just me and you. You motherfucker. Oh, hi. Calculated. Kappa. Doom Eternal makes Doom 2016 look like Dead Space 2. I've never played Dead Space 2, so I don't know what that means. Is that good or bad? Neither good nor bad, just kind of funny. Gotcha. Ouch. Excuse me, gents. Alright, the Mountain Dew I'm drinking is going right through me, so I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. I should run back to the dream. Dump this insight. Otherwise, I'm gonna end up with a shitload by the time I get to Wet Nurse. The last song was called Storming the Walls. This one's called Break Down the Gate. Nice. I'm sensing a theme here on the Pretzel Rocks rock station. Yoink. Later. Okay. GG. Bungie sedative. Hey, you know what Maria likes to do? Spam her gun. So you know what I'm gonna do for Mikalash in phase 2? Spam my gun. And it's gonna be awesome. Kobe. Excuse me, gents. Whoosh! Later, nerd. Excuse me. Thank you. Let's go, Miko. It's you and me. Well, it's not the best RNG, but I'll take it. Oh, no, you don't. Memes. Really? You're gonna do this? All right, fuck it. We'll fight out here. Excuse me? The fuck was that? This game's cheating. Hentai. Hey, Coovs. Dude, I was in the middle of a combo. How did he just break out of it, like, whenever he wanted? That was some fucking shit. Did you see that shit? That was a meme and a fucking half. Damn it. What are you up to tonight, Coos? Nada. Same. Just strimming. And where the fuck are my echoes? There they are. Oh, you wanna go? Piece of shit. So anyway. Alright, there he is. Like I said, I'm doing a Maria cosplay. And you know what Maria does? Spams her gun. Power of Evelyn. That's why I say there are only three guns in Bloodborne. Evelyn, the cannon, and who cares? Almost forgot to use the elixir. That would have been horrible. Let's go, wet nurse. Don't think so. Alright, that's the any percent done. Now the fun starts. Amygdala is either going to be easy as pie or fucking terrible. We'll see which. My money is on fucking terrible. Sir, please. Okay. I mean, that's the way I was headed anyway. I wonder if this will be enough. Nope. This will be though. All right, let's do this. Nice. Christ have mercy. Need to play through this weapon. It's fun. Do you go to phase three? Thank you. Whoops. Christ almighty. Still have two trophies to get in this? Which ones? I'm gonna guess all weapons? And defeat Queen Yharnam. Because those require the Chalice Dungeons, and fuck the Chalice Dungeons in the neck. Am I right? Dude, move. Alright. Now let's not through the world by doing a visceral like we did on the last run. Carl, you piece of shit. I hate you. Get fucked. So anyway, welcome back, Bert. What'd you miss? The rest of the any percent, Amygdala and Parle. How's the family treating me? It's all right. Parle was a pain in the ass. And Miko broke out of stunlock. And augured me right in the face, so that was fun. But otherwise, so far, so good. frame rate is the real boss here. Traffic was a bitch. Sorry to hear that. You were gone for a while. I guess it wasn't really that long. It just felt like it because I did so much of the game. And the long ass line. Surprised I wasn't on the dock yet. I'm gonna assume that was an autocorrect for DLC. Yeah, Miko killed me. Hey, Crimbo. I'm not sure what you're talking about. Got caged? Yeah. Something like that. Upper ward. You're gonna use the church pick as your secondary? Interesting. Never used it myself. But I've heard it's decent. It's related somehow. Oh, serrated. You are having a devil of a time with autocorrect tonight. Don't do three. Thank you. You bastard. Damn it! I hate this skip. Deals more damage to beasts. Gotcha. I mean, it makes sense if it's a weapon that was used by the church, right? Thank you, Jesus. Found it really useful to use against brain suckers? Why, does it have a lot of reach or something? Follow the leader. Got good reach and damage to boot. Well then, yeah, I can definitely see how it would be effective against brain suckers. Okay. Oh my god, I'm inside her. What is happening? Cool. That was the absolute best time for that attack to happen. Salty. Alright, priority number one, get my echoes back. It's in your pocket, come on! What the fuck is even happening? Yeah, it's pretty bad. Bad. Time for witches, I guess. which should be easy. They should. But somehow they always wind up being a gigantic pain in the ass. Cool. I love how I was standing still and yet I still jumped when I hit circle anyway. Love having jump and roll down to the same button, along with sprint. It's stupid good. The hell are you? Marco. Oh, fuck off. God, this boss is so bad. I hate it so much. Thank God. Time for log. What rolls downstairs, alone or in pairs? Some people might be too young for that reference. Jumps over to the neighbor's dog. Oh, you got it. You got it. It's been literal decades since I watched that show. Not counting the weird TVMA reboot on Spike TV. Can I please? Thank you. Aqua Teen Hunger Force? Yeah. That was my shit back in the day. Love that show. Wow. Okay. Okay. Seriously, fuck this dude. Get out of the corner, dude. He's just gonna hang out there, isn't he? Stop! Jesus fucking Christ! I did it again. Oh, I love everything. There was no oops. That was completely intentional. I just didn't do a very good job the first try. Oh. Never mind, we didn't get to the DLC yet. I tried to light that. I was like, wait. Why is the Hunter's Nightmare so dark? Alright, gotta pee, BRB, and then we'll do the DLC. I rhyme. I did use fire on Ligarius. I think I used fire on Orphan last run too, didn't I? I don't know, last night I used fucking bolt on Parle, so I guess half the time I don't even know which paper I'm using. Oh shit, right. I couldn't use bolt paper last run. Oh, for fuck's sake. It was one of those silly weapons. Yeah, I used bolt on Pizza Cutter. I mean, it makes intuitive sense, right? Because the general pattern in this game is, if it's a beast, it's weak to fire. If it comes from space, it's weak to bolt. But I keep forgetting that Orphan technically isn't kin. Vile? God damn it. That was weird. Take more damage than they should. I don't know, I remember them being kind of tanky. Unless that's what you mean. They take more damage before dying than they should.
Oh.
Nice. This is awful. GG. Ready for that OST? Here we go. Nice. Welcome back, Shaw. How's that fair metropolis doing? Population U? I don't know. I think there's some other lurkers. Like Murloc, for example. What's up, Murloc? Lurking and wowing. Are you winning, son? This lady's gonna shoot a nuclear snot rocket at me. Complete the quests. Yes. Complete all the quests. Get all the loot. Become Leroy. Oh, fuck me. Scuffed. Oh, come on! Whack. What? I hit R2 and it healed. What the fuck? Or I hit R1 and it healed, rather. Game, what are you doing? You fuck off. Ordering some very advanced ramen noodles. God damn it. Thank you. That was pretty satisfying. I don't think I even dodged in that fight. Advanced ramen noodles based on a streamer sponsor. Good move, as it turned out. Well, good. Hello, me. It's me again. How satisfying could that have really been? Considering they have a tendency to gank you? Fairly satisfying. Whoops. Nice hitbox. Why can't I do that move? Early. Okay. Jesus, tits. GG. Snake, you've created a time paradox. Fuck your chair! And your end table. Thanks, Goose. Oh, Hunter, it's wonderful, simply wonderful out in the deep. I've seen it, heard it. I gazed upon its voided maw as it commanded me so. And the insight, oh, the glorious insight. The eyes, they crowd my skull and I feel them swelling within my mouth. It's painful, but it's very much worth it. Dreams really do become a reality, Hunter. Hey, Madman Insight. What's that from? I feel like I recognize that. But it's not in-game, is it? Know you? Know me what? Oh, you wrote it. Very cool. Very cool. I could have easily seen that as, like, a piece of in-game dialogue. Told that many times, well, it deserves it. That's really fucking good. I hope your writing venture, turns out well. Oh my god. Fucking dog scream. Oh god, I hear the shit whale. I'm just gonna... yeah. Yep. Fear's the mind killer. Fear's the little death that brings total obliteration. I will face my... isn't that Dune? Weren't we just talking about that, like, last night? X to doubt. Time to fail Hamlet, Skip. First try. I never had any doubt. Alright. Time to get my shit wrecked. Do the thing. You didn't do the thing! You fuck. Nice. Cheater! This game's cheating. Nice. Rip that strat with this weapon. Of course, right as my pellet runs out. Nice. I love this boss. Okay. Whatever you say, video game. Later, Coos. Thanks for hanging out. Sleep well, my dude. GG. Time for Larry. Not gonna lie, I definitely thought I was fucked a few
child,
times there.
Of course. Returns to the ocean. A bottomless curse. A bottomless sea. Accepting of all that there is and can be.
This is the final boss of the DLC, it is. There's one optional boss in the DLC and then two more bosses in the main game. Alright, but first we gotta go get Lawrence's skull. Going to relight the flame. Wrong game, Shaw. But yes, definitely. Kappa. Gotta become a squid. Become a squid. Set yourself on fire forever. Same difference, right? Just remember that Splatoon game? I've never played it. Excuse me, gents. I made a grave error. You son of a bitch! What? Hacks. This dude's got the hacks. Always trust the Force, live long and prosper. The spice must flow. Always trust in the Force, live long and prosper. That was all said in one movie. I believe. Right after You're a Wizard, Luke. Oh wait, what are we doing, chat? Awesome. What sentence says Halo? There's a couple. Warlock would probably be the best one to ask. Finish the fight. Did he just step on me? He just did it again. Stop it! Did you go to phase 3 already, you piece of shit? Thank you. Holy balls. That was intense. I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel. Oh my god. How did we get on Mass Effect? Favorite companion? Liara. Of course. Time to pop them cords. Time for Gammon and Moon. Liara was cool. I liked her. Working through Doom Eternal now, like the challenge. Getting a bit tired of the art style and hard to buy into the story. Well, I mean, it's the same story as always, isn't it? There are demons. Kill them. Right? Like Jack? Jack was cool. Jack was cool. Oh, we need music. Eternal actually has, like, really good story? Hmm. Well, I'll have to try it. She disagrees? Who? Oh, Shaw.
Dear, dear. What was it? The hunt? The blood? Or the horrible dream?
You people in your autocorrects tonight, I'm all kinds of confused. You better give me that fucking visceral. Sick of your shit, Garmin. Of course, as soon as my pellet runs out. I hate this game.
Yeah.
hate reading, you can barely get through the chat posts. You know what, I think that's fair. I love how my game just forgets the circle button exists whenever he does that move. Oh, for fuck's sake. Throwing knives are good for when he does that. Yeah, but Maria doesn't use throwing knives. Cool. Good job, me. Fucking destroyed. Get fucking destroyed, Moon President. All right, there we go. That's the Maria cosplay run.